Noon is the busiest time for Wang Yunjun, as orders flood in for his farmhouse restaurant's signature dish, stewed chicken.
离我一周一天能炖个五六只鸡，收入比以前给俩周差不多，就是我就建了个民宿，叫他们体验一下住咱石头房的这个体验。Just
8 years ago, Wang Yunjun's livelihood depended on hauling stones. In fact, many members of his community, in the southwestern mountainous region of Shandong province, used to rely heavily on quarrying. However, this reliance on the land led to severe environmental degradation.
气候很恶劣，就是走一趟都土壤都是白的，那浑身都进不透。车就是你到外边一开车，人家都知道咱是河边的车，就是。In
2015, the local government decided to put a stop to quarrying across the whole mountain range and shuttered all the quarries and lime kilns. In the following years, 1.8 million mu of abandoned quarries and slopes were afforested, and the healthy ecosystem was gradually restored.
环境变好了，游客增多。 村民的收入却难以提高。经过论证，我们确定了全域旅游的发展路子，最大限度发挥现有存留山石资源价值，以奇石峭壁和矿坑水域为卖点进行招商引资。Ugly,
exposed quarries have transformed into scenic spots. Locals also cultivated over 2,600 mu, approximately 173 hectares, of new cropland, where they now grow snow peaches, dragon fruit, and strawberries, creating numerous job opportunities for the locals. And this year, just in time for the May Day holiday, a new scenic spot, the Great Han Night City, will open to the public.
作为本地人，对家乡有着深厚的感情，看到环境越来越好，就想着回家发展，为家乡做点贡献。